A day after Aam Aadmi Party recorded historic victory in the Delhi Assembly polls, AAP Chief Arvind Kejriwal and Manish Sisodia met Urban Development Minister Venkaiah Naidu, who assured them that centre and state will work as a team.
I have complimented him on this great victory and reminded him of the great responsibility cast on him because of the promises made. And I have assured him that the centre is willing to cooperate with the state in the overall interest of the people and development of the state. And I also told them that the Prime Minister has given us a guidance that the centre and states must work as a team. So the central government, particularly my ministry, Urban Development Ministry, will be giving all support as per the norms to the state of Delhi. They are raising certain issues with regard to the lands issue related to villages, land related issues for public institutions, and also they have asked for our support in unauthorized colonies regularization. I said it's a commitment, cabinet has already approved it. We have to work together, central government, state government, the municipal councils, and all of them has to work together and along with DDA. So it's little complex issue, but we are committed for that, and I said we extend all the support as far as the regularization of unauthorized colonies.
Powered by NNIS.